Hi friends, I belong to God. Today's scripture reading is Romans 4:13 to 17. The promise come by faith, so that it may be by grace and may be guaranteed to all Abraham's offspring. I am my parents' child. I didn't earn it. I didn't buy it. I didn't plan it, ask for it, or even agree to it. I am my parents' child simply because my mom gave birth to me. I could talk about law of biology and sex and physics as a way of explaining how I came to be, but that would miss the point. It would identify how I was reproduced from my parents, but it wouldn't explain how I am their child in terms of their desire and love for me. I am also God's child. The reading from Romans for today explains that I am an heir to God's promise. But for some reason, we have a tendency to think our good deeds give birth to the inheritance God has promised, as if obedience to the law explains how we become heirs. God says that the promise comes by faith, so that it may be by grace. This grace comes from God, who gives new life to what is dead and bring change to what needs changing. I am now a reborn being. Friends, I am a child of God. I didn't earn it. I didn't buy it. I didn't plan it. God did it because of His desire and love for me. Has God done this for you too? If you want Him to make you His child, He will. Amen. Have a nice day.